for you. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I can follow you. Though I know that evening's empires are returned to sand. Vanished from my hand, left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. My weariness amazes me, I'm branded on my feet. I've no one to meet, and the ancient empty streets too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. The jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Then take me disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy ruins of time. Bypass the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, to dance beneath the diamond sky with the one hand living free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus signs. All memory and fate, driven deep beneath the waves, let me forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you.
Gather round, people, wherever you roam. Let me dance through what is around you have grown. Accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are a change. Writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin. And there's no
telling who that it's naming. For the loser now might be later to win, for the times they are a-changing. Come senators, congressmen, please heed the call. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the times they are a-changing. Our mothers and fathers throughout the land. What you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your head. For the times they are a-changing. The line it is drawn and the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast. And the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading. And the first one now will later be last. For the time
a special friend of mine who's been a friend of mine throughout the years. It's Joan Baez, and she is great. We want to dedicate this to all the people in Hibbing, in Minnesota. Duluth, Minnesota.
The answer, my
Tone L has a habit of changing. You never know what she's gonna do next.
Yeah, I remember rehearsing this back in 1965 once.
I dreamed I saw St. Augustine alive as you are me, tearing through these waters in the utmost misery, with a blanket underneath his arm and a coat of solid gold, searching for the very gifted kings and queens, and hear my sad complaint. No matter is among you now, whom you can call your own, but go on your way accordingly, and know you're not alone.
I dreamed I saw St. Augustine aligned with fiery breath, and I dreamed I was amongst the ones that put him out to death. Oh, I awoke in anger, so alone and mystified. I put my face up against the glass and bowed my head and cried. I put my face up against the glass and bowed my head and
by far the most talented, crazy person I ever worked with. Original band. keep you unharmed. Now I see you standing with brown leaves falling all around and snow in your hair. Now we're smiling out the window, that crummy hotel over Washington Square. Both could have died then and there.
Friend of mine now. We've known each other for about 1,200 years. Mr. Bobby Newworth from Canton, Ohio. There's a good friend of mine from Paris now. Just flew in. Bobby Newworth.
Let's see, Robin. Oh, fifth day of May. And I could not hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away for the wild and lone country where I could not go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and light. The dividing line ran to the center of town. I hitched my pony to a post on the right. Went into a laundry to wash my clothes down. A man in the corner approached me for a match. I knew right away he was not ordinary. He said, "Are you looking for something easy to catch?" I said, "I got no money, man." He said, "That ain't necessary."
The way that you smile, or the Just like a woman.
Tonight we have a very special guest with us. And we go back a long way. Roger McGuinn.
Knocking over heaven's door. Mm-hmm.